Jorge King, Brent Masvidal, Thompson, and Gray. Masvidal coming out orthodox, he's in play.
Masvidal refusing to tap. Tap with gloves. Beginning of the fight. And look at that weird stance. Wonder Boy. Sideways, right in front of you. And Masvidal trying that front leg side kick to check the front leg of Wonder Boy. That is the traditional karate stance. And Wonder Boy is capable of doing a lot of very unorthodox things with that stance.
If you watch the fights with Tyron, Wonder Boy was so patient that at times he gave wrong. Because, like you said, if you attack Tyron and he counters you, the consequences are so dire.
Yeah.
I want to see if he's going to be a little more aggressive in this fight with Masvidal, because the takedown threat is not as severe as it is with Tyron Woodley.
And the one punch knockout threat is not severe. Tyron has just thunderous power.
Yes.
That's what's terrifying for anybody trying to close the distance.
But it showed every time, because when Tyron hit him, he would fall down. So, Masvidal's a guy that's come up from 155, so maybe that threat's right there. But you've got to be very careful, because Masvidal is a very talented striker in his own right. Definitely boxing.
Definitely. Very accurate and extremely well-rounded. And that's what's weird. Those front leg side kicks that you just don't expect. And you don't expect someone to have the ability like when he fakes to the body and goes on high like that. And he did that to Johnny Hendricks. And you can see Hendricks getting very frustrated in that fight.
Yeah. I'm sorry, John, go ahead.
Thompson, I was just going to say, has been a fast starter in the UFC. 4 of his 8 UFC wins by first round knockout.
When you're holding Masvidal, you're keeping those hands high and you're trying to get closer. You're trying to close the distance a little bit because you don't want to end up in a point fighting contest with Stephen Thompson.
And that's essentially he's trying to close that distance. Look at the odd stance of Masvidal. He stands up so tall, but you can see a little hesitancy in the way he's throwing those kicks. He's very cautious at the count.
No, look at him.
Wonderboy's more than known as a guy that's been a contract.
Get a UFC branded big goal for a chance to instantly win prizes.
The reason Masvidal can stand so tall though is because this guy has phenomenal wrestling defense and the ability to take you down if he needs to. So because he's so good at wrestling, training with Tony Covington, he isn't worried about getting taken down this week, even though he's gone up in weight class.
Trying to open up that left eye kick. Good kick there to the leg by Masvidal. We need some more of those. There you get off one of the body.
You watch Masvidal kind of boxing in almost a tie stance with that light front leg.
Yes. Yes, and very much with the back foot.
Oh, there's
a body kick by Masvidal.
Yes.
Masvidal stays so technical. Actually, UFC.
How fast is Wonder Boy closing? The way he closed the distance.
Tyron Woodley has said in the past that Jorge Masvidal has the best boxing.
Two.
The leg side kick, that's what I'm talking about. Who throws it like that?
Nice. Masvidal get a little more aggressive. And I think when you do that, you play into Thompson's game, right? He frustrates you. You get aggressive. He starts looking for counter opportunities.
And there it is. Masvidal needs more of that. Keeping the pressure on him like that because he's got good distance here. I like the leg kicks in Masvidal. I think that's going to be a good factor in this fight. Slow down some of the movement.
Yes. You got to beat those legs up. You got to worry about the counter there. One of the boys throwing much harder tonight than he did last fight.
But again, it's because of the consequences. When you're throwing against Tyron Woodley, one shot can put you on the move.
30 seconds to go here in round one. Thompson's lateral movement just
so comfortable from either stance. That's the crazy thing about Wonderboy. He can fight good as a southpaw, and he fights equally good orthodox, and he switches back and forth on you. But when you see him throw off the front leg, he's almost always doing it from the southpaw stance with the right leg forward. facing.